There are dark and terrible forces at work in the city, Captain. If we are to find the sorceress and defeat her, we must confront the dark cult that has taken root in Nuln and expose its secret master.
I hate to say it, but shouldn't this be a job for Voss and his gang of witch hunters?
You saw the mayhem the witch hunters left in their wake during the March of Kislev. Torture, executions, fire, and pillage. If they were unleashed on Nuln, it would lead to questions that we dare not answer. Not if we want the Empire to survive.
All right. What do you want me to do?
The attack on the tower came from the sewers that stretch beneath the city. So long as the enemy controls the tunnels surrounding the tower, our position here is vulnerable. Your first task is simple. Enter the tunnels and drive the cultists back from the tower. Kill everything in your path, but beware. There is no telling what foul things await you in the darkness.
It's not yet time.
If those cultists come back, we'll be ready for it.
It's done. The tunnels surrounding the tower have been cleared. But there are signs that there are larger enemy camps, deeper in the sewers.
I do not doubt it. The servants of Nurgle flourish in darkness and filth. Our battle against the cult has only just begun. You have done well, Captain. Return to me when you are ready for your next task.